It's a woman who seems tipped, as they say, to walk down the Oscar red carpet once again. Advance buzz on Nicole Kidman's police thriller, it's called Destroyer, is very, very good. This too from Nicole. She plays the mom in Boy Erased, and this is based on the real-life story of a family from the South that checks their son into one of those gay conversion therapy camps. The idea that you can pray and counsel the gay away, an idea that's very much been debunked. In this movie, Lucas Hedges plays the son, Nicole the mom, Russell Crowe the dad. Very dramatic stuff, but in making the movie, Russell Crowe pulls off a fantastic prank. He discovers one of Nicole's very first movies. It's called BMX Bandits. He gets the crew to help him pull the prank. You'll see Nicole here, Lucas Hedges, and Joel Edgerton, the man who directed the movie. Nicole and Joel are sitting by their real-life counterparts from the movie. This is a terrific prank story.
Now, do you believe in miracles?
Talk to me about BMX Bandits.
Why?
Oh my God, I forgot. Who told you about that?
The word's out.
BMX Bandits Gate, I'm gonna call it.
That's it.
Russell decided that he would start to tell everybody on set about Nicole's earlier work, you know. And we all know that in Australia. I think I had one of my first crushes was Nicole in BMX Bandits. And he then, because he's Russell, it didn't end there, he went and got about 20 BMX Bandits t-shirts printed of all shapes and sizes so that he could put them on the crew when Nicole walked into the church, one of the church scenes.
How long did it take her to realize?
Like a minute or two. She was very serious, and then all of a sudden she started seeing everyone was wearing it.
Yeah, I didn't notice at first, and then I just, that's so Russell.
And he was like a little kid that had just like scored big. He was like,
that's just Russell. I was like, what are you doing?
That's my favorite.
But you gotta understand.
Because it looks like a hallelujah moment.
Yeah.
And were you privy to this before?
I was very nervous about it. You gotta understand. Because they're tight. They've been tight for a long time. And, you know, I want, as a director, my actors to be happy. And I'm like, I know Russell's gonna be happy about this because he's the one pulling the prank. But what if it's not received well? But Nicole, I underestimate. Because she has an incredible sense of humor.
But you gotta understand, I love that movie. That was my first movie. Well, Bush Christmas was my first movie, and then BMX Bandits, and I'm very proud of my
early work.
I'm very proud of it. Never deny the early work. It got you where you are today.
Isn't that great?
I want to see it.
I was like, sounds really good.
Yeah.
Very contemporary.
Get my VHS machine.
Yeah, get the VHS. So now this is where we all reveal Primetime Slime shirts from Nickelodeon.
Oh, Slime Time Live. First, get the title straight.
All right.